So my main focus is actually like to apply an anthropological perspective to the study of corruption. Since I come from this field, from social anthropology, I'm actually like developing what I think is a kind of different focus on this complex phenomenon. One of the issues which was always, it was always very important for me is actually to understand how certain social and cultural practices, they can like justify why people are doing certain things like pay bribes and things like this. So this is a topic that I'm developing through two approaches, basically two research like projects that I'm focusing on. One research project is actually understanding business integrity issues. That means trying to understand why integrity can matter for certain type of business, certain type of corporation, and what are the other elements that are underpinning business corruption, which is one of the worst evil today, unfortunately. Well, there are several issues that are interesting for understanding corruption. I do think that this is a fascinating topic, to be honest, but it's fascinating because it's very complex. One of the points which has not been dealt enough by policymakers, but also by scholars, is actually to understand the different variation of corruption. Like corruption means the very similar process in different parts, process, but also phenomena in different parts of the world, but there are different understanding of what corruption is about. So actually, my biggest finding on this is actually that culture and also social features, they are explaining you how come that in certain countries corruption is much more denounced, whereas in other countries people, they can become more tolerant about like corrupt practices. It's important to understand that this is not a justification about corruption. We are not justifying corruption by saying that culture is different, but we are saying that there are different forms of corruption which are related to different cultural practices.